of 33.
Go ahead.
Is anything just...
something painful?
No hit.
Just cutting it through to you on that one you hold on, Commodore. Was that K9?
Sorry, I don't recall being 3T with a commie. Do you have any more details?
It was Alan 6 is 3T, but I never got a response back on what he wanted resulted over.
Oh, yeah, sorry, don't recall comms. Just K1, please.
Was that the hovercraft,
Tom? No, negative. Say, Foxtrot Hotel Bravo 343, Black Holden Commodore.
Sorry.
Comms and the F-45.
Red Eye 455, go ahead.
Rico 3T21U1K9 RTV.
Watch out. Alien 7 comms at Rep 1B.
Yeah, comms. It's a truck V Brim. It's a truck towing a truck, and the height of the truck is too high for the bridge. It's collided with the bridge. It's just one occupant. He's uninjured, just grabbing some details now. And we're awaiting an engineer to assess the damage to the bridge. Over.
Joe, do you require CVST on scene?
Negative, thanks.
Roger.
Outstanding, Wellington.
Negative.
comms, you go RTB.
W, Alien 7. Go ahead. K6, 1 Victor.
Myself and the Sergeant 10-3.
Watch it.
577 NTS, thank you for your help, mate.
2 dead, all good.
WNA8 comes off your check, 3T.
WNA8,
we're all good here. Check. I got your comes on 2-1, all Wellington staff, comes as now 10-0.
Comms NTS 22, 3 is radio, Grove Street.
I don't know.
Roger, is there any unit that's 10-3 that can come? It's just 3T-832.
Affirm, then return to 10-2. Confirming 832. 10-2 from 847, 88, 30 seconds.
Can't stay on your morphine. Oh, yeah. Care about that. How are we?
Yeah, alright.
That's good, that's good. Seen a couple of Casey Thompson from the Capity Road policing team. The reason why I'm stopping here today is I've just observed you running three red lights, mate, pretty consecutively, eh?
Where?
Where? Let's have a think. So back at 856, you took a right hand turn. Back at 853, you took a left hand turn off Strawberry Avenue. And back at 835 by the Vanilla Unicorn, you also shot through that intersection, as well as 849, the Strawberry and Forum Drive intersection.
Do you still need me?
I know I ran, like, I ran one red light, but, like, I did not run all of them.
Some yeah.
Sorry, 10-4.
No, nah, they were definitely red. A solid red.
I do not need you off K1.
I don't know how that could have been green on your screen while traffic was heading the other way, eh?
They were
good
on my screen.
Okay. We've got your driver's license on you.
Yeah.
Awesome. Can you register your driver's license for me? Thank you. Nick, is it?
Yeah.
Have you been in trouble with police before?
Yeah.
What was that for? Or like anything serious? Or what's that?
Don't know.
You don't know what you're in trouble with police for?
Yeah.
Okay, have you had anything to drink tonight?
No.
Alright, so I'll just get you to undergo a roadside breath screening test without delay. So, what I can do is pass off roadside, I'll just get you to count to 10 for me, look, nice and loud, please. You can start counting to 10 when you feel like it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thank you. Awesome, that's passed. I'll just fill out some paperwork and I'll come back in a sec, okay? Oh, bugger.
Went up calling any free Wellington units around Wellington Central.
Tango 300.
Just got a Nissan Patrol right outside Central now, 761 Sinner Street, stationary at the light. Just observed it doing skids, middle of the intersection. No rego, it's just a white plate with some Japanese characters on it.
Is it that four-wheeler?
Nathan.
Roger, me and Tango 300 are behind it.
NTS copies, 10 to 0.
Comes Tango 300. Comes Tango 300, 3T755 for switching the light in an alleyway. License plate Tango, uniform Foxtrot. Golf.
Tango, uniform Foxtrot, Golf, Cubic. Wind talk from Delta 160.
Receiving.
When we pulled up to 3T, did you see that
right.
bell went off?
So what's going to be happening today, mate? It's going to be receiving an infringement for failure to stop at a red light or stop sign. So that's going to be a $500 fine and 20 demerit points.
I just came off of court.
Other side was that? What was up with your speed down the alleyway before, bro? Because I got you at 132.
I turned over and then he ran away from me. I was trying to get home. Silver skin, Mike, like,
at 132k's in an alleyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
just good. Right. Okay. So I can't really be bothered going through that process, but that there is exceeding speeds over 40 k's of the posted speed limit. That's you're technically subject to a $3,000 infringement plus court summons and. 50 demerit points. That would also include a 28 day impoundment of your vehicle and license suspension for 72 hours, eh?
3, 2, 1, okay.
So you've got no better excuse for me as to why you were travelling at such high speeds.
I've seen it go under the highway 753 on Strawberry and then I've lost Dobbs. It's still there, I believe. Yeah.
Echo 32, I've got eyes. It's in a, yeah, 1 millimeter. I'm not 3T, I'm just observing 3-1.
Yeah,
alright, I'll be back in a moment, eh? Oh, we.
Windtalk Tango 32.
Go ahead.
Vehicle's decamped, I believe.
MPS, we're off with the mail that's decamped. Pink shoes, that's what I got. He's over here.
Yeah.
Tango 300, K132, 755.
Those units, 753, Winthrop.
Go ahead.
Yeah, that white ranger that's just come past you, bro. Straight through a red light, lost traction at the intersection. Yeah, the one you're behind.
Roger.
All right. So what's going to be happening today is your vehicle is going to be impounded.
Tango 32, 32835, Strawberry Ave, southbound with Bravo, Alpha, Golf,
right, Nick.
Golf, Echo, Delta.
You.
Give me a sec. Nowhere.
Okay, 3-2-1-5. Hey, bro. Yeah, just as he's gone from Strawberry onto the Spoochie, he's lost traction and then straight through the red light in the section of Strawberry and Adam's Apple. Over.
Copy.
Go ahead, Rod.
Sorry, I was going off priority, bro. I've been activated for like 5-10 minutes and nothing's happened.
Same.
Thank you.
Did we cause any free Wellington units for a. One you?
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, just got what I believe is a skyline. Currently Adams, Apple Boulevard, 739, that's east. And just lost traction. Stand by. He's back onto Adams, Apple Boulevard, eastbound. Just coming past 745, past the ammunition. Just trying to get your rego, but dangerous driving, wrong side of the road. You appear to be in behind.
Here comes Golf 9 behind the school. Heavy Custom Regio Charlie Alpha Tango Charlie Hotel Uniform.
What's up, Fizzy? How are you, my brother? We're just waiting for a tow truck.
One talk on Tango 32.
Go ahead, mate.
Just confirming the Sport Ranger, it went full on sideways onto Strawberry.
It just appears to have taken the corner really fast, and in doing so has lost traction for a second or two.
Yeah, all good, bro.
Watch out.
Windtop, Goffman.
Go ahead.
Any idea on his speeds?
Nah, negative, sorry. Definitely in excess of 50, but couldn't give you an estimate. But he's been wrong side of the road and losing traction on multiple corners.
Could be, thanks.
Comes WNA-RTB with one cannon.
Tango 32, Tango 235.
Go ahead.
Are you 10-3 at the moment?
Negative, I will be in 3 mics. What's up?
Roger, I've just got a serious crash here too, but I've stuck with a 1U waiting for a towy to arrive to tow my vehicle.
Did I give a post? I'll be there in about 2 minutes.
846 Grove Street.
Charlie 0, it's gonna go.
Oh, my God.
Come, Snigger 32, K63T, in 3. On top, Tango 32.
Go ahead.
Alright, was there one more 1U vehicle that you were looking at?
Yeah, AFib. Golf 9 is 3-2 with it now. 849.
Go do your thing, bro.
Thanks,
Roger,
bro.
Golf 9, Tango 32.
The towie's on his way. Good. He'll be here in a moment.
You all good with that 3-2?
Yeah, do you want to float this way? He's not really been helpful.
Roger, go post him.
849 Innocence Cross Eldon.
Roger, I'm right around the corner.
Lovely.
Golf 9, dogs.
Good.
Bar crash to 10-2.
Need a 7.
Roger.
Comes Tango 235. Charlie Sierra's 10, 7 and I, 1 year. You can K9 under my call sign. We just waiting for tow. And I'm 10-2, the Sierra's crashed.
Stingo 32, 10-7, 3-2.
Where is it? Windtuck 235.
Go ahead.
Do you have any sights over State Highway 2 of a 1 Victor car that's going off a bridge?
You wouldn't know the nearest poster, would you?
Somewhere around about 741, 742.
Stand by, I'll have a look.
Thank you.
Tango 235, one top.
Gade, one top.
Yeah, I've had a pretty good look in that area at all of the overpasses or bridges, and nothing sighted, sorry.
Comms, Governor, priority. Lead driver 849 west in the system. So Red Skyline, he's taken off from R3. He's gone right on Power Street and already lost Dobbs, one top. You able to try to find him?
I don't have Ops currently, but I'm not.
Could be Rigo is Charlie Alpha Tango Charlie Hotel Uniform for Park.
Yeah, guys, I've just done a review. He's on Alter Street, 865, and he's gone into an alleyway there. But I've lost Dobbs. Unsure if he's come out on the other side or if he's hiding in there somewhere. Nearest post to 865 in the alley.
Golf 9's 267.
Tier 6 will say Kinder.
Collins Golf 9 doesn't look like he's here. We'll get units mobile area.
Anyone gonna grab a gun?
Yeah, Tango 77, he's just jumped back out onto Alter Street and just rammed me, heading westbound
851.
Lost Dobbs, I've been rammed off my bike.
And top's got a 741 Alter, he's just done a UE. He's jumped onto San Andreas westbound now, passing 741. Lost Dobbs. He's gone through the car park, 738. Standby. It's pretty erratic. He's got onto state 53. He's wrong lanes of travel. Nearest postal 739, southbound.
One top, Tango 32.
Yeah, hit.
Can you break through this little barrier here at 748, just off at Integrity?
Oh, I'm unsure, sorry. He's all over the show. I don't have enough cameras to maintain continuous of.
Okay.
Got him again. Cast nav south eastbound, just coming past 840. Looks like he's taken a left onto Roy Lanson Boulevard, coming past 831. Losing ops again.
Yeah, can we grab Eagle for them?
Go off and under the top.
Go ahead.
What are his speeds?
Looks like he's fairly sensible, right? Wouldn't be more than 100 kilometres an hour. He's remaining within his lane. I've actually just picked him up again on Little Bighorn Ave past 759. He's done a UE. He's back southwestbound, about to come past the back of the station. Doing approximately 60k an hour. Stationary now, 760. He's backing into a garage by the looks of it. 760, Little Bighorn.
I know exactly where that is. Instead of units going straight up, can we just cordon and contain around the area so he doesn't know we're there?
26, I can go Eagle if I'm a pilot.
Golf 9 can spike San Andreas across to the
top, Tango 32.
Ahead.
I'm in a red Commodore, is he to the right or left of me?
I can't see you, sorry bro, but I haven't seen him come out of the garage. 760, he must still be in there.
Coming out, he's coming out.
Was set
sorry, Scott.
It's alright, I'll forgive you.
No, comms, he's gone left onto Vespucci, over.
to the left, going Alvin now, taking the alleyway at Gun City. We now left on Power Street, going through the construction.
You're
not? Yeah, I'll speak that. Gonna left into an alleyway, possibly entering Benny's. He is continuing alleyways going past. Goodbye. He's under a bridge now. I'm safe, so we have lost Lark. I've seen 850 under the State 3 bridge.
He's going north power. Going lower power street, north power. Seven four seven. Lost eyes around 741.
The DTR was boost.
What was this vehicle description?
Purple and colour GTR 2 door coupe.
Good job.
I'm a 32 from Eagle.
Ahead.
Is it the GTR that has the boost on it?
I don't think so.
Nine, Tango
32.
Good.
But I have a fat ass exhaust out on the right hand side of the rear bump, and it looks like it had flaming nitrous on it.
I didn't pay that much attention, but I don't think so.
Yeah, it didn't look like it. Yeah, Eagle Tango 32.
Go ahead.
Yeah, it's just a two-door coupe, GTR 34 Skyline.
Yeah, it's the Vedro boot, through from Talk.
I'll lead up to Comp 9.
Sorry, 10-4.
Did you put the Rejo through from Talk?
Yeah, I'll flag it now.
We got this, G.
WNA8, I've just had that vehicle, the Skyline, pass me. It's going to be 757 San Andreas on the bridge. I'm going to be eastbound. He's currently in oncoming lane. Speed is roughly 100 over 50. He's taken back off. He's continuing eastbound San Andreas, 764. He's going left onto the State 2 on-ramp. Northwest State Highway 2 from 767. I've lost odds.
611 NAA.
Yeah, roger.
You continue to State Highway 2 going westbound. I don't have lost, but I have visual.
Eagle data.
Go ahead.
Hey, over here to State Highway 2.
Yep.
Is it able to turn parkway now?
06, I've got him 628. Going into the garage at 627. straight through the car park, back out onto the street to the north. Stops due to my brain being too bad. I believe he's just done a loop south sand by this boulevard.
And Wintock, he's gone back into the customs store by the looks of it. He hasn't come out, so possibly in the car park area.
He came out now.
Tom Stark's sitting.
Can I keep calling?
Going left out of the customs shop, so just got a mark to the muffin, so come back in a second. And a bit of lag. We're continuing eastbourne way, it's passing 642. It's going left, am I? We're 652 now. By Movistar Way, this is racing in towards Movistar Way now. We're out of Lost Lobs. There you go, I think he might still be in Movistar Way, to be honest. You good, bro?
Yeah, I was just trying to catch up to him, he's pissing me off.
Yes!
He did come through, he continued through, and then I crashed. Good luck, mate.
Thank you. There you go, did you copy that?
Yeah, I don't know where
he's gone.
Anything go on the State
Highway 2, please? Is he on State 2? Not one.
I'm not sure. Look, that one thing was...
Then he's on state 2, Casey.
Roger. Eagle.
Yeah, he's on state 2, I believe.
You got luck, Eagle?
Negative.
The fuck?
Eagle, have you ever locked on him?
Negative.
Units from Wintock, he's got off state 2, he's now Ultra Street northbound passing 742. Manner of driving, shit, he's all over the road and looks like he's gone left, occupation here. Another left onto Los Lagunas passing 619 now, south. He's all over the road taking out road sign. Slowing down, stationary now 618 at a red light. Og unit coming in behind him now. Behind you, Delta.
Yeah, comes Stokes, 235 bottom.
Tango 32, second here.
Unit hitting a box at 618, he's ramming them.
Eagle has lost, he's going westbound towards the right. Continuing west towards his guys.
Delta good.
Just had a one victory, so I've just been rear-ended. He's left onto Palomino, continuing 853.
Jesus.
Left on San Andreas now. Going eastbound. He's around 170, picking up right at the top of the garage. Welcome to entry, Scott.
And that's Kareki driving, please.
You went out left on a bit quicker eastbound.
Come starts one way again.
I'm not being rammed.
Delta.
Okay.
If he gets to a suitable speed, feel free to TBI your early speed.
Roger, we're just going through some alleyways at the moment. We're at 745. We're just heading eastbound, out and out, going right. We've got two dogs primary now. We're still continuing southbound on out and out. We're going left. Left on the state highway.
Westbound, state 3, opposite lane travel.
The main
go-kart
off the motorway.
You can see the eyes for now.
Still continuing, no.
Yeah, you can be. Pull the top! I've run him up. That's victim.
Bro, I'll fucking shoot you. Don't even think about throwing a Molotov.
831 Mel had a Molotov, he's just been run over. 4, clean Molotov.
The dog's got you. Kia ora.
Your fucking driving sucks.
Your driving sucks.
Hey,
since when does a covert vehicle take primary, you knobstick?
Since me, because
can
I'm
we get a
since,
firing
bitch,
cleaner?
I'll ram you off the road next time you do that again.
Fucking ram me off the road, you asshole.
Oh, that sounds like a you problem.
I'm taking a 32.
You fucking had to do that in the middle of my radio transmission.
I was like sitting there, I was like, get the fuck out of my way. And I was like, ram, ram.
Oh, fuck you. Every time I've been primary behind this vehicle, everyone's fucking ramming. So like,
well, jump in a marked car for once.
How about get fucked?
How about get rammed by dogs? You'll be singing your song. Make me sweat. Make me hotter.
You knocked me out, you fucking asshole. I hit you with a flashlight.
Teabag.
I'm gonna
hit my
RSA now.
Do it.
Yeah, it's a waste of your useful resources.
Comms Delta 235, just say yes, I'm right here. Tango 32, foul for my hotness.
Are you being racist?
He's not feeling very well. I might have to get ambulance to check him out.
Is that racism because he's black?
Oh, what the fuck?
Rhonda, is that fucking racism because my dog's black?
Come second 32K, Tinder.
You watch.
Rhonda, get
you. You watch dogs catch up with him. He's screwed. I wonder what a female dog unit would look like. Let's give this a crack.
No Rhonda's around here.
Come second 32 RTB for fleet management.
Right.
Taking away 235's dog unit.
I just use a male character, but just put a female face on it.
I just want to see if, like, it'll work.
It's done. I think it will.
We're giving it a crack. We're giving it a crack. Quickest DJ response. Don't mind me. I'm seeing if I can make a female dog.
Hey, Christy!
Kirsty might be joining up in Himana or Aotearoa, you know. If I can get the right uniform.
You pass the pants like ages ago.
What top tango did you check?
Did I?
Anybody gonna help the suspect? Or like, what's
no, he's... did you see how I ran him over?
I don't think
no,
I
did. He's fucking gone.
He's just over the bridge now. I'm trying to catch up to him.
Wait, did they add female Delta pants?
Don't know. Make me sweat.
Make me
hotter. It's hotter, not harder. Thank you very fucking much. Jesus Christ.
There's another one, Wintock, he's just gone into Adam's Apple eastbound. Yeah, Roger, Tango 32. I can only print one at a time, unfortunately. The initial bike is...
notify the ambulance, alright. Hopefully we'll be here shortly. In the meantime, we'll find out on how we're going to get out of under there. Put a shirt on, you slut.
I'm sitting there like, okay.
This guy's lacking up the chase.
That's a mess.
Yeah, a few of you coppers need to go to driving school, I reckon.
I almost got crashed into by so many cops not clearing in the city.
Who was in the red? In the red holding.
That was Rondo, and I rammed him out of my way because he shouldn't have been primary.
Someone blocked that the entrance of the red car park.
Oh yeah, who's on St. John?
Me. Oh.
Oh,
that's
Rondo.
Rondo's swim. Yeah, they need to remove that fucking sound effect because it causes so much shit.
There was one that was earlier on and it was a fart sound that was terrible. Ah, so there is a St. John jacket for females. Who the fuck is using that siren?
Oh, the fucking city station's gonna fire fire.
That's terrible.
Alright, have it in fucking firefighters.
They don't have a female dogs.
I didn't tell them which direction we were in.
Who is that?
My buddy, you still with us under there?
Yeah, just
yeah. I can imagine. Anyone got any ideas on how to lift this? Ooh, I know! We'll get a jack from our boot.
We're lagging pretty bad, I'm sorry.
No, you're all good.
Lies.
Coulda comes.
Eh.
Not feeling comms today, damn.
Eh.
Alright, something real bad's happened to you.
I'm just tired. Can't be bothered.
Valid.
That's what happens when you do like 1, 2, 3 night shifts.
Yeah, no, that's fair enough, yeah. You just need to hit up St. John boys and just be like, fuck off, no, I'm not doing a shift.
I offer to do them. The cover shifts, so, yeah, it worked for me.
Sounds good. Alright, well, I'm at the scene now, the 1V, so, I'm gonna work on this one.
Enjoy, I'm going. Ta-ta.
Alright, take a sec.